You guys tell me, because I've never bred Cherisons. Is this breeding behavior? Because I'm thinking with all this movement and them chasing her right behind her anal fin, this just might be some old good old fashioned breeding behavior. And it's not just, I mean, she is getting terrorized. Typical beautiful female getting terrorized by all the guys. Comment down below. Let me know what you think. I think this might be breeding behavior, but you never know.